My name is Muhammad Talha Ansari. Today we are going to discuss the topic of reproductive system of male grasshopper. This is the picture showing the external genitalia of the male grasshopper. This is the picture showing the whole reproductive system of the male grasshopper. The first part, the testicular follicles attach with a structure which is suspensory ligament which attaches the testicular follicles to the body wall. Because in testes a large number of testicular follicles are present. This is testis. This is also called as the gonads. These are the testicular follicles which are present in large number. This is the long genital duct which is vas deferens. These are the short tubules of accessory glands. And below portion is the showing long tubules of accessory glands. These both types of glands provide secretions for easy flow of sperms. This is the seminal vesicle. The function of seminal vesicle is that it stores the semen or sperms which are sex cells. This is ejaculatory duct for ejaculation. This is penis. And this portion is the gonopore. It's the opening for releasing sperms or sex cells. Here the image showing the testicular follicles enlarged in magnified. This is the testicular follicle structure. And the first part or covering of the testicular follicle is the epithelial sheaths. And the first zone or phase of the testicular follicle is germerium zone. In its upper portion, apical cells are present. And the lower portion of the germerium contains the spermatogonia cells. Germerium zones, here the mitosis takes place. The second zone is the zone of growth. In this zone, sperm cyst cells are present. In zone of growth, meiosis first takes place. And the third zone is the zone of maturation. In zone of maturation, spermatid cells are present. In zone of maturation, meiosis second occurs. And the fourth zone is the zone of transformation. In this zone, spermatozoa cells are present. And the last part of the testicular follicle. Each testicular follicle opens by means of a short slender duct which is known as the vas efferens. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.